It's time I get my smart. I don't know Ratpacks up here in Dallas Street. It's my birthday, so this is how I roll, having a party. Check this out.
It was kind of shunned upon, Vicky, if you got on the mic. So I had to learn, use all the things that I've learned over the years, from hip-hop, from reggae, from soul, all into a family formula, that sort of rock.
Never mind about that, here we are. We're going to have loads of fun. We'll be taking you through everything here.
200,000 people are going to be all over Germany, raving their bollocks off.
So we got back to the UK for about 1996. We wanted us to start playing music from 1992, calling it old school, and it was only 4 years old. And that's when the old school term started coming around.
This is where people will be chewing up coming down. There's four arenas. What's going to show us, it's not going to look anything like this on the mic.
Lots of people on the socials are saying, one last rave, question mark, you know, are we going to have one more?
I think there's people like digging up people out of the graves saying, no, there's not a party, and you've got to go back out this place.
Yeah, the mighty Ratpacks. Well, it's been an absolute pleasure being able to follow you over the 30 years that you've put into the industry. From us, Austin Free.
Myself and Ratpacks go back full 30 years, which they're celebrating tonight. It's going to be off the book. Everyone buzzing.
Oi, oi, guess who's here again? It's me, Captain V. Yeah, DJ Wise. And guess what I'm going to miss you? Super shout to the original captains of all the rave shits ever, the Ratpacks, yes.
I am Angie Brown and I will be singing along at the Ratpacks 30th anniversary.
Hello, you guys, it's me, Angie, from Shades of Heaven.
Could I take this opportunity to congratulate you, Master Mark and MC Anderson for 30 years digging? Cheers.
Points in your speakers, pound for pound, the heavyweight champions from round to round.
Great respect from me and from everybody out here.
I've seen you Saturday, I've seen you Saturday. Your name's not down, you're not coming in.
Some people always say to me, oh, it's having a resurgence, isn't it, bro? Well, no, you're having a resurgence. Rave has been here all the time. Started out in 1989. They all thought we were going to last till Christmas, and yeah, we are, like,